I do feel for them, and the public have been very, very supportive. And I'd like to thank the residents in this area and of Truro and visitors to the city for their patience and their forbearance with us while we're from this police operation. And I cannot thank them enough on behalf of my officers.
As far as you're concerned, then, a job well done?
A job well done. It took its time, but it's handed safely with no injuries to any individual, and that's all we can hope for.